So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
God damn it!
What the hell is going on? We gotta get down there.
The city is falling apart. Fights everywhere.
We don't do something, they'll come after us next.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Good idea. Get to work and drop these assholes.
I am nothing if not thorough.
Someone had better buy me a drink.
You fight with the strength of a...
Than I can say for Stag.
It was in the way anyhow.
stores at the armory.
Sounds like a perfect spot for us. We couldn't fight worse shit.
Chase them when they come to you.
Certainly saved the trouble. Slow down.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Don't move until I get there. Shit.
Hello, Fink.
Piss off and arrest us another day, all right?
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Sorry, try again. The city's watching us clean up your mess in the streets here, not add to it.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
Can't I just pick up?
You can't make it to both, and you can't let Shandi die. Fuck Kilbane. He ain't worth losing our girl.
Kilbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola have fought for be for nothing.
Thank you.
Need me to take over?
I'll get us to the plane. Just keep him away from the car.
You got it.
Keep it up.
Take over.
That's it. That's Kilbane's plane.
Here's where you die, Pryor. Me.
So here we are. Two titans among men, worshipped by mere mortals for bringing them blood and fire. This moment was an inevitability.
So's me killing you.
Ah, no, 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 no. That's not how this book is written. The Saint's legacy ends here, not with a bang, but with a whimper.
Are you for real? It's over, Eddie. In 2 weeks, no one's gonna remember your name.
No one will remember me. You were a fucking clown, selling energy drinks and lunchboxes. You didn't care about the crowd, just the paycheck. And I changed that.
Bullshit.
Mark my words. When these hands are crushing your throat, your dying breath won't be an appeal to God or a message of love to your family. It'll be, thank you, Kilbane.
Man, I'm gonna enjoy shutting you up.
Bring in the Daedalus.